I give all the glory to God. My name is Pastor Israel Atoyebi. I want to believe that God Almighty is powerful, is grace. I spoke about kogi lesson some time ago on the 23 and on the 27th of September 2019 and on the 18th of August also precisely. I said I saw that the flag after the conclusion of election was APC. And I say also that I don't see how PDP can manage to win APC. How will you know a prophet of God when he speaks and it comes to pass? We give all the glory to God because God confirms his word. Despite all everything, we still return all glory back to him. That's why I know that this year, 2019, God Almighty will visit you. And I want to urge Kogi State, they need prayer this time around. Because I saw them pick his name. And I know God will visit that state. In the name of Jesus. Bye for now. My name is Pastor Israel Atoyebi. See you next time. God bless you really good. In Jesus' name.